It was the first time I'm seeing the film in Tokyo, you know, after Shaurya edited it. What I loved was the integration of the dance and the storytelling from the scriptures into a very modern story which crossed culture. It was not just Indians, there were also foreigners and everybody involved, and became what I really loved about it was the emotional coefficient of the film. It really made me little wet-eyed, to be very honest, and very moving.